Somebody that picked up in an interview I did for television that I said that next to the Kandinsky and the Rudy Fuchs was a Mondrian, and it's true, I made a mistake. It's partly to do with being nervous in front of the camera, I think. But it was indeed a Bart van der Lek, and that's something that I have put right in my head now, and I won't make the same mistake twice.